Well, new this morning, we're learning how a local designer who created a special style of pajamas is paying tribute to the viral Savannah Bananas. WJCL 22 News' AJ Sisson joining us live in the studio this morning. And AJ, I see you have a special guest with you.
A special guest indeed, who brought in some really, really, really soft clothes. But we're joined this morning by Meg Goldberg, who is the owner and founder of Peaz N Carrots. Now, I see that you have bananas-themed pajamas behind you.
Yes.
And Peaz N Carrots is
Peaz
a family.
Peaz N Carrots and bananas.
Yes. So what's the affiliation? How did this come to be?
Well, I had a great opportunity to create some fun and funky designs, not to mention very comfortable pajamas for the bananas recently, and it's been a blast.
All right, and it's a blast it has been. So yep. You said there was some health benefits the last time we were out here, and I got to learn a little bit about this. What are the health benefits of these?
Okay, and so all of our pieces are made with what we call S'more Soft bamboo viscose blend, which is actually, s'more means butter in Swedish. So they're buttery soft.
Yeah, I can tell you that.
And bamboo is great for people with eczema, sensitive skin. It's seasonless, so it keeps your body cool in the Savannah heat. It grows and stretches as your child grows or as you grow.
Oh, wow.
And it's sustainable. It uses less water than regular plants, and it grows much faster.
And that's awesome. And anything that has health benefits along with it, as well as making your family match, is always something special. And there's some plans down the line.
Yes.
But that'll be a little bit later. You can find out more on our website at WJCL.com, as well as a link to the Peaz N Carrots website. I give a special thank you here to Meg for coming out this morning. I know it was early, but thank you for having me. Absolutely.
I almost wore my pajamas.
And Emma, I know that you probably want to touch these, so get over here after the show.
Yeah, I gotta. Maybe the whole morning crew needs these matching pajamas.
Yeah.
That would be kind of fun.
Say, it's you and Frank.
Yes.
What can I say?
I don't need to see Frank in his pajamas, but maybe me and John. All right. Thank you both so much. We appreciate you, Meg.
Thanks.